While prices rose across all type of food items, the increase in this category was mainly attributed to higher costs for cereal products, fresh fruits and vegetables, dairy products, meats, and cooking oils. Looking at the table, we can see that majority of the items had increased by more than 20%, specifically oats, flour, evaporated milk, egg, vegetable oil, lime, cilantro, carrots, habanero, plantain, and orange. Nonetheless, there were good news, as lower prices were recorded for some items such as pigtail and pineapple. Now let's look at the food and non-alcoholic beverages category consumer price index for the past 5 years. It is important to know that this category has the highest weight of all other categories, making up 1/4 of the household spending in the baskets of goods and services. So any movement within the category will affect the national index movement, as we can observe in the year of 2021 to 2022. Now looking at the first 8 months of the year 2023, we can observe how food prices have increased and decreased in the various months. While looking at the same period in the year of 2022, we can observe an upward trend in food prices, but this upward trend was not high enough to offset prices in the year of 2023. This is why, when comparing both periods, a notable change of 13.2% was recorded. Now looking at food prices for the past 5 years, it can be observed that since April of 2020, prices started to increase significantly up to August of 2023.